The school board also voted unanimously to name Central High School's football stadium and athletic facilities after Ty Scroggins. The former football coach died in February following a long battle with COVID. Scroggins was the first black coach to win a Kentucky high school football championship, guiding the Yellow Jackets to 5 Class 3A titles. He also coached at Doss and DeSales.